But what if we started with the streamlining? What if we started with the most basic, simple place so that we can feel in control of our photo libraries before we then feel that our libraries are fully organized?